Hi guys, this is Joe, this is Upper Leo's. I'm back with more videos for your entertainment viewing. Hello YouTubers, hello viewers, hello my subscribers, I love you guys, I love you guys. You guys are always leaving me really nice comments, really helpful comments, and you guys are always saying nice things about my videos, and people keep subscribing, and you guys keep sharing, and I love you guys for doing so. Thank you so much. So, I've been waiting for this solo act since they announced it last year. Amber from FX, blah blah blah. See, I'm already messing up again. But Amber from FX had her own solo and music video is Shake That Brass, and I'm so excited because Amber definitely stands out for me in K-pop world amongst females because she doesn't dress super sexy. She doesn't dress like the other girls do, tights and shorts and skirts and stuff. She doesn't dress like that. She really dresses like really down, kind of tomboyish, I guess you could say, which is exactly how I dress. I dress up when I have to, but if I don't have to, I don't have to. So this, I have a lot of respect for Amber. On top of that, she's a really good singer. She's a really good person. Just amazing person in general. I love her so much. She's awesome. So let's get this started. Aw, she looks good on hair. It's Jackson!
Better get that brass ready. Huh. Here we go.
Yeah, I forgot to mention Amber can dance. She raps. She raps. I don't know what I'm talking about. I'm already in love. Amber, you're my girl crush. Getting a little bit of DAP in there a little bit. Oh, this is really awesome. I love really colorful, really colorful videos. Oh, I love her voice. She's so pretty. They were so pretty. This is right up my alley. The shot where she's looking down and you see the lights like all around her reminds me of something from like the 90s, which is, I really love that kind of vibe, so. I need to stop looking at y'all because I'm like missing all the awesome parts of the video. Them shorts though. Can't name her, and I'm sorry, it's not because of that, it's just that right now I'm so into this video.
Shake that
I want to live in this video. I want to live in that video. video. Oh my gosh, so many colors, so awesome, the dancing, the singing, the, oh my god, just all of it. And are those my real tattoos? Cause that's awesome. Amber, girl, you represent. You're awesome. Oh my gosh, this video was like, blew my mind. This is exactly what I expect from Amber. This is amazing. This is like, oh, no words right now. I'm kind of speechless. I need to breathe. Oh God, this is amazing. Just amazing. Okay, let me stop saying amazing and actually like analyze the video like I usually do. Number one, let's talk about the video. Video is super colorful. There's lots of fun scenes in it. There's different people from different groups that I guess she's friends with. And I love the fact that Amber speaks English as well. I think that's just awesome. And you can kind of tell when she speaks Korean that she also can speak English as well. She has a really smooth voice. But just colors everywhere in your face punching you. It's awesome. It's just awesome. It's blindingly awesome. Amber's dance moves on point. On point. Just, oh. Like I said, Amber's my girl crush. She got me. She had me at electric shock. Oh, just, she's awesome. So awesome. Well, I wanna know what you guys think. Tell me in the comments down below. Did you like her solo debut? Do you not like her solo debut? Are you a big fan of Amber? Or are you just like, eh? I love Amber. She's not just another pretty face in the crowd. She literally does stand out, and that's what I look for when I watch K-pop videos, when I look at K-pop idols. I look for people who stand out in the group, and Amber's definitely my bias of FX. I really enjoy her. She seems like she always has fun in the videos, and I just, blows my mind. All the time. Blows my mind. So, thank you guys for watching. Thank you to my subscribers. Thank you, YouTubers. I love you. And I will see you next time. This has been Joe, and this is Awkwardly Yours. Mm-hmm. Until next time. Mm-hmm.